She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her.
Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts?
Nothing like this. What's going on? She didn't go down this way. Come on. Ellie, what are you thinking?
Yeah.
There. More tracks.
Okay, good.
Get him. Whoa.
How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Come on!
You're not getting out of here.
There you are.
That's all of them.
Come on, back to the horses. Tracks keep going this way.
Let's hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's got to be there.
There, he looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie?
I'm up here.
Jesus Christ.
I'll keep an eye out. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
I bet Ellie'd like this.
Thank you.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time!
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck!
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit! What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected! I can take care of myself!
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy!
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
I'll search out here. Go check over that way.
House is clear. Let's get back to the horses. We're clear.
Got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror and you can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Come
Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
It's not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis.
I'll stay with Callis.
I hate that name.
There was a lookout here.
Study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives. There we go. Scoot on back.
Over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll reach over there. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
No juice.
See if I can get the power back on. That. That a fact.
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying.